Where is the line between dreaming and feeling blue? It's 4 o'clock in the evening. I haven't left my room, but the Hi, welcome to my dream kitchen. This took us months and months to build and honestly मेरे दो सपने थे. Number one कि मेरी कभी भी जब शादी हो उसके पहले मुझे खुद का किचन बनाना है from my aesthetic and I need to feel that के what it takes to have and take care of your own kitchen. Second aim था कि जब मैं बहुत frequently जाती थी YouTube के ऑफिस एक है Google's ऑफिस उनकी पैंट्री used to be wow. And at that time मैंने सोचा था कि जिस दिन मेरी खुद की स्पेस होगी I'll make a pantry even better like loads better so that anytime whenever friends or team members come they should feel super pampered and like luxe. So this is what has come through from both of those dreams. So let me take you through the entire tour of my dream kitchen. Okay, so begin with this side of the kitchen and the very first thing you'll see when you enter is this shelf. It's a nice hanging shelf. I bought this from Amazon. Iske saath fairy light bhi aayi thi but maine abhi tak lagayi nahi hai wo. And these champagne glasses on the shelf. I know you know ki I don't drink champagne but I like doing this fancy thing. So isme even if I have water, it's fine. But let's have an elegant little way to celebrate our little wins. And then this cart right here has all my mugs and sippers. I love sippers a lot. I like matching them also with the vibe of the day and this is like a little passion thing I have ki sippers I carry with me wherever I go. Most of them are from Starbucks, a couple are from Amazon. I have a straw stand here also. There are some glass straws, metal straws and a bamboo straw. Then we have some cups over here. I really wanted a pastel set of cups to be on that shelf. We'll go to that later but I had like a change plan so they're in this second shelf of the cart now. And on the last shelf I have some extra glasses, spoon, forks, cutlery basically and plates and bowls ki agar aur guests aaye aur ye wali plates kam pad jaye to I should have some more and those are also very nice and pastel in color. Those are from IKEA. Most of the mugs are from Mr. DIY and this cart is also from IKEA. Now this is the main cooking area. You'll find almost anything you could possibly need, like imagine a MasterChef type kitchen. We built it and this is the first section. These rose gold and pink utensils, like things to help in cook, I got them from Amazon. Yeah, these ones to help in cooking from Amazon and these plates are all from IKEA. The cupcake one is from Nastasia and the salt and pepper shaker is from Chumbak. The rose gold stand is from Amazon. Most of the stands are from Amazon kyunki bahut zyada dhoondna pad raha tha but we did find what you are looking for. Mujhe pura ek symmetry chahiye thi of pink in the kitchen and it's not a stereotype girly thing yaar. I liked it for the kitchen so I went with that. Then these bowls are from IKEA. These pasta plates, कुछ भी खाना पास्ता प्लेट में डालता है ना इंस्टेंटली ऐसा रेस्टोरेंट क्वालिटी वाला फील आ जाता है. सो पास्ता प्लेट इज वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट शेप्स ऑफ अ डिश टू ईट इन एंड दिस इज लाइक माई एवरी डे यूजेज स्पून एंड फोक स्टैंड. ऑन दी अदर साइड यू सी द अदर वन दैट आई हैव एंड दिस स्टैंड इज ऑल्सो फ्रॉम अमेजोन. देन दिस इज अ छोटू सा सेट ऑफ कप एंड सॉसर. जस्ट हैव अ लुक एट द सॉसर. It's so tiny next to my face also. It reminds me of bachpan mein jab hum ghar ghar khelte the. Utna chota hai ye. So if you ever just want a little bit of anything from the fridge, we do have a mini fridge. So you can just pour it in that and have it. Then I have an induction gas over here because I don't cook super regularly and whenever I want to, induction is very handy to move it from here to there. So I have this one. Aur ye pehle se mere paas purane ghar pe tha to main wahi yahan pe leke aa gayi. This little teapot which has like it's sort of a tea maker. So aapko yahan pe garam pani dalna hota hai aur andar a tea leaf. So apne aap wo green tea brew hote jayegi and this one was from Miniso. Then this entire set is so practical. Wo rose gold wala bhi bahut acha hai but isme wo cheeze hai jo usme nahi. Like for example the most basic and most used thing in my kitchen, a spatula. And jab ye non-stick material hota hai na, it's very easy to maneuver and it gets cleaned also very easily. Then there are so many differently shaped ladles, so this is very functional. I got this also from Amazon. Then I have a plate to make sure I'm not
burning anything by keeping it directly down here or on the dining table. So this little hot stuff plate is from West Side. फिर ये section पे आते हुए, firstly actually we see the pots and pans. I've only kept four over here क्योंकि as I said, एक तो अकेले के लिए खाना बनाने में इतनी quantity चाहिए नहीं होती and very very rarely that is. So ये more than enough पड़ता है. ये set of four IKEA से था for around 4,500 rupees and इन दोनों का lid भी आया जो मैंने नीचे रख के रखा है फिलहाल. And ये arrangement बहुत ही pretty लगती है. Very easy to use also. कभी भी इसे निकाल सकते हैं and you can put it back. Right over here we have a little coffee tea section because I don't drink either of those two drinks बहुत ज़्यादा. मैं पानी ही ज़्यादा पीती हूँ most of the time. So I have a very mini section. This little tin has coffee in it. It has impulse and the tea tin has an assortment of a lot of little green tea bags. So there's like at least 10 different flavors and depending on the mood we can pick the one that we wanna have. Because actual chai patti rakke matlab nahi hai, idhar koi nahi peeta. Then there's aloo bhujia in this and biscuits in this one. Moving on to this one, most important corner of the kitchen is this fruits. Ek to kharab hone ka dar rehta hai to usme at least zyada consumption ho jata hai fatafat. And what is healthier than a little fruit snack? So this is very tempting ki yahan se chalo ek fruit grab karke let's have it. Now this little corner has neat bits in it. So this first compartment has Hershey's Kisses in it. The second one has super special imli pops and this tastes very very similar to when my mother used to have imli unke bachpan mein. To jo stick pe aati thi, this is just like that. This has a lot of red chili powder in it too, so it's so yummy. You have to try it. And the third one just has like random mints in case you want to pop one before leaving. Iske upar jo teen chote dabbe hai jin pe snacks likha hai wo khali hai and that's for ki if I ever want to pick a portion of anything from the kitchen, thoda sa kuch leke chalna hai jaise dry fruits wagera, to usme main fatafat bhar ke leke ja sakti hu. Wo dabbe West Side se hai, ye teen bhi West Side se hai and all these four are also from West Side. The little fruit basket that we have here is from Amazon. Yeah, Amazon. Now this section is where I was going to keep the cups like 3-3-3. मैंने Pinterest पे सालों पहले ही देखा था and it was my dream कि जब मेरा खुद का किचन होगा तब मैं वो अरेंजमेंट करूंगी. तो मैंने एक दिन के लिए करा फिर निकाल दिया because having snacks here made more sense. So the very first shelf has decorative pieces क्योंकि वहाँ पर मेरा हाथ सारा पहुँचता नहीं है तो actual food रख के मतलब नहीं था. So from the second shelf we have some snacks alternating between savory and sweet because that's how the taste palette works. राइट, थोड़ा तीखा फिर थोड़ा मीठा खाने का मन करता है एंड द साइकिल इज नेवर एंडिंग. तो बीटरूट खाखरा के बाद है कुकीज. वी हैव डार्क फैंटेसी चॉको फिल्ड वन, नॉर्मल चॉको चिप वन्स. वी हैव सम नाचोस बिकॉज जब भी वो क्रेविंग होता है ना कुछ कड़क और तीखा खाना है, ओनली नाचोस डज दैट फॉर मी. देन दिस चॉको स्टिक्स आर सो नॉस्टैल्जिक फ्रॉम एवरी टाइम वीड गो टू लाइक अ डी मार्ट और सुपर मार्केट. बचपन में पूरा डब्बा मिलता था एंड आई यूज टू लिटरली बैग माई मॉम टू गेट इट फॉर मी. एंड देन द स्पिनच खाखरा एंड वॉफल चिप्स बिकॉज प्रोटीन पाउडर मिक्स विद फ्लेवर्ड yogurt and dipping a waffle chip in it is such a good dessert which is much healthier than a typical normal dessert. And the last shelf has a lot of nuts, seeds and dried berries and M&Ms because I have a sweet tooth. तो हर कॉर्नर में कुछ ना कुछ मीठा तो मिलने ही वाला है. ऑल ऑफ दीज कंटेनर्स आर फ्रॉम IKEA. एक्चुअली दीज वंस आर लोकली बॉट. आई गॉट ऑल सिक्स ऑफ देम फॉर 500 रुपीस. सो डू मेक श्योर यू हिट योर लोकल मार्केट एंड सी अगर कुछ भी आपको आपके एस्थेटिक का मिल रहा हो. एंड दीज 9 बॉटल्स आर फ्रॉम IKEA. आई बॉट दिस शॉपिंग बोर्ड फ्रॉम वेस्ट साइड पर ही इतना सुंदर लग रहा था ना कि मेरा मन नहीं मान रहा था कि इस पर मैं कुछ रखूँ और कट करूँ. तो आई यूज इट एज अ डेकोर पीस हियर. इट सेज हैप्पीनेस इज होम मेड एंड आई 100% अग्री. एंड यू पुट अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ फ्लावर टू एक्चुअली कवर the hook but it looks pretty also. Behind me is a dry area जहाँ पे normally washing machine और कपड़े सुखाने का stand होता है but I haven't kept any of those here because I actually live with my parents right in another home in the same building. तो इसको मैंने storage area बना दिया है and to cover it I put these curtains. The curtains are from IKEA लेकिन super honest review ये ना ऐसे बहुत easily नहीं हिलते. तो if you are getting these do remember कि they're only going to work as a cover up. आपको ऐसे खोल के ही पीछे जाना पड़ेगा. Then you put some fairy lights behind it. Behind इसलिए बिकॉज फिर वो बहुत ही मैजिकल लुक देता है जब इसके थ्रू डिफ्यूज होकर आती है लाइट. वी कॉल द फेरी लाइट्स फ्रॉम अमेज़न, दे कॉल्ड कर्टन LED फेरी लाइट्स बिकॉज देन एक एक लड़ी ऐसे गिरते रहती है. नाउ कमिंग हियर वी हैव अ लिटिल नियॉन साइन व्हिच सेज लव. दिस वाज फ्रॉम Blink 55 एंड इट वर्क्स ऑन बैटरी एंड प्लग पॉइंट्स बोथ सो इट्स वेरी कन्वीनियंट. आई हैव अ लिटिल M&M शेप्ड dangler that mamma got for me 4-5 years ago, and of course I still kept it, and it's very appropriate in the kitchen now. Phir, by the sink I have this little pink and white tray. It's pink hand wash dispenser. Maine actually Vim liquid dala hua hai, and I think it not only looks nicer but it's more convenient also. Like that bar bar bottle khol ke soapy hands ke saath kuch nahi karna padta. And this unicorn dishwasher scrubby from IKEA is so cute. Use karne ka man nahi karta hai, lekin I know ki IKEA will not discontinue stuff like this, to kar lete hai. Then over here I have a cute little display of 3 napkins. I just had this in mind. I had not seen this in Pinterest, but mujhe man tha aise karne ka to add more color in the kitchen. And yahan pe ek oven mitt hai, and we have a little square to keep hot things on it, just like that hot stuff plate. But I don't have an oven here. Maine aise decoration ke liye laga rakha hai for aesthetics. Now starting from this area we have the water dispenser here. I keep refilling the water by getting like a large can, and it's very pretty rose gold. Another super important thing that you need to know is if you're going to buy a metal lid, it's going to start rusting. So maine to ye bahut time pehle liya hua hai, which is why I still have it, but I'm going to change the lid to something else because this is not good for the health. This table is from Amazon. I wanted to give it height taki agar hum glass se ya pani bhare to this is convenient. Agar ye zameen pe hota to aise karna padta, which doesn't make sense. Glasses are from Miniso, 150 rupees each, and the golden rim adds that jazzy factor that I wanted. So wahan pe theme thi rose gold, yahan pe theme hai sort of gold. Then this set of 6 coasters of golden like reflective surface I got from Westside. Iske piche anti-skid hai, which is very smart. I have the remaining on my dining table, but ye dono glasses ke liye maine yahan pe rakh diye. I have a cute tissue box over here in case we like just need a couple to take immediately. And these kitchen rolls, itna time laga tha inko dhoondne mein, but it was worth the wait because they're very cute. Phir we have a tray to serve anything, of course, and this tray is matching the tissue in the box. Coming to these two bottles right here, I just have them in case agar pani bhar ke koi room mein rakhna hai next to the computer or something, so that's why we have them. This one which says pani on one side and H2 on the other is from Westside, and this is sort of like a thermos. This one is from IKEA. Coming to the real deal, yahan pe sara asli maal rakha hai, which is the snacks. We have two, actually sort of 3 full baskets full of the yummiest stuff. Maine ek bhi packet nahi khola because I was like, you have to come and like experience the kitchen first and only then are we going to like ruin the aesthetic. But basically there's a mix of bachpan ke snacks like picnic, 2 cracks, and we have peppy as well, to all the new stuff like flavored makhanas and like sweet potato chips. And kettle ke potato chips bahut yummy and super flavorful hai, so you need to give them a shot for sure. And how can we not have popcorn? The sour cream and wasabi flavor 4700 BC ka popcorn is very very nice. Unka microwave popcorn ya cooker popcorn, anything you can try, it's just too much flavor. And next to it we have another small more wholesome little basket because isme protein bars bhi hai, a couple of chocolate bars, then we have more choco sticks and healthy nutty waffle chips plus kappa noodles. We have 2 packets of Maggi pasta and like all of that, so this has more variety than and that one. That's like pure chunky snacks. And this little cake display has mini cakes because I can't keep an actual cake. Kaun finish kar payega? So there's a more practical version of cake or pastry goodies right here. We have moon fills, Cadbury choco bakes, choco pies, and Swiss roll. And this is the cutlery set of my dreams. Golden knives and spoons and forks and a scissor to like open up anything in case it's needed. And this is also one of my favorite places in the kitchen, because who doesn't just come open the fridge, admire it, close it and go? Everybody does that, but this fridge, because I got to decide ki isme kya kya rakhna hai, main kabhi bhi isko khol ke khali haath wapas nahi gayi. Come, I'll show you what's all inside. On the door we have cans of a lot of aerated drinks. Bachpan se I used to hate aerated drinks, but aajkal I got so much gas ki I do resort to aerated drinks by the end of the day to clear my system up. We have a little Starbucks coffee bottle. This is mostly for my team because I drink very very rarely anything like a coffee or a proper tea. We have mini chocolate bars at the door of the fridge. Imagine when I was 2 years old, I would have gone crazy looking at this fridge. Coming to the lower shelf, we have some soy milk because I love soy milk, unsweetened chocolate, both flavors, almond milk, iced tea, and I found this new thing called Bonvita spread. Wanted to try it, so it's still here. Mogu mogu in 2 different flavors, and I have a sandwich ice cream because It's one of the best kinds of ice creams. On the first shelf, we have so many mini little spreads. We have natural peanut butter, chocolate peanut butter, almond butters, and all of that. We have 3 slices of cheese, 3 butter in case anybody likes it who comes in. And we have some dips at the back. We have hummus, basil, pesto, roasted garlic, and chili dip. My mouth is watering. We have 2 different yogurts because yogurt is such a good snack. Khola aur chamach se khaya, and it does keep you full for a little bit of time. And then we have a packet of bread behind because ye sab spreads lagane ke liye kuch chahiye, so bread is right there. In the freezer we have a lot of Skippies. Aaj hi humne fresh batch dala hai because we finished our first one. And we have Belgian chocolate ice cream, of course. We have Ferrero Crunch ice cream and sea salt caramel ice cream up in the freezer. So that's what this fridge looks like, and that's sort of the end of the kitchen. No, wait, we have these frames. We got the frames from IKEA, all of it, but the prints we found ourselves and resized it to fit the frame correctly. And lastly, we have this little signboard which says the secret ingredient is always love. It was so smartly placed to cover the switchboard. So yahan pe decor ka decor bhi ho gaya and functional bhi ho gaya. One of the centerpieces in this kitchen is this beautiful jhumar slash like ceiling light situation. I got all of these pieces individually from IKEA. ये हमने customize कराया था जब हम गए थे कि हम pick and choose कर सकते थे कि कौन से dome के अंदर कौन सी light चाहिए. So we got this and I think it's beautiful. जब ये white light नहीं होती और सिर्फ yellow light चालू होती है, this place becomes an entire mood in the evening and I love it a lot. Now this place is a rented place, so I did not want to invest in a lot of furniture building. The kitchen came completely without any furniture. तो यहाँ पे भी मैंने ज़्यादा कुछ storage kitchen related नहीं है, दूसरा सामान है. तो टू कवर इट, इंस्टेड ऑफ गेटिंग लाइक कैबिनेट्स मेड जो बहुत एक्सपेंसिव पड़ता था, आई जस्ट पुट ऑन सम कर्टन्स एंड इट स्टिल लुक्स सो प्रिटी बिकॉज द कर्टन्स आर अ रिफ्रेशिंग वाइब. कर्टन्स आर फ्रॉम आइकिया, दे वर्न्ट दैट एक्सपेंसिव एक्चुअली, दे ओनली कॉस्ट मी 1600 इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग, एंड आई गॉट देम इंस्टॉल्ड बाय माय रेगुलर कार्पेंटर एंड लुक हाउ प्रिटी इट लुक्स. While being functional, I can always take it with me. अगर cabinets बनवाते तो वो तो यहीं पर छोड़ने पड़ते ना. So that was an idea that I really loved in our kitchen. तो finally मेरा ये सपना पूरा हुआ of having our own super super pretty kitchen. Thank you so much for coming along, for like spending time. It felt so personal कि मैं आपको एक एक चीज़ का tour दे रही थी. So if you did enjoy watching this video, then do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for future videos around home decor and interior. Let me know in the comment section below if you want me to make another video in detail कि all sort of the things that I got for the kitchen, and I'll do that for you. If you did not enjoy watching this video, then give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very very soon. Until then, goodbye.